Lifetime prevalence of bipolar disorder is approximately 3.7%. 35% of bipolar patients go 10 or more years before an accurate diagnosis. Undiagnosed bipolar disorder severely disrupts quality of life